Hello, welcome to the newest RSVP Northern Virginia podcast. This is your host, Outreach Specialist Rob Payne. We are back again with RSVP Interim Program Manager and Volunteer Specialist Carly Hubicki. Carly, welcome to the podcast.
Hello, welcome everyone.
Today we are talking about our new Catch the Senior Volunteer Bus promotion that just kicked off this morning at the Providence Rec Center in Falls Church. Carly, you want to tell us a little bit about this exciting contest and sort of what the thought process behind it is?
Yes, so we are kicking off the promotion of our newest bus ad campaign. So we have a new ad that says, you know, why do they RSVP, and has some of our RSVP volunteers featured on this ad with their photos. And so it will be on 8 Fairfax Connector buses throughout Fairfax County. So we're having a fun little contest, you know, trying to get our volunteers to catch the bus in their area and take a picture of it and put it on our Facebook page.
And it's one of the great things about the folks that are featured on this bus ad, which was officially unveiled this morning. The three volunteers are all President's Volunteer Award winners. Mm-hmm. They would be Ken Kozloff, Mike McCormick, and Dee Mackey Smith. And as luck would have it, they're all from the areas we serve. Ken is from Fairfax County, Mike is from Arlington County, and Dee is from the city of Alexandria, which, of course, we're program of Volunteer Fairfax, Volunteer Alexandria, and Volunteer Arlington. You want to talk a little bit about the three volunteers and some of the work that they do?
Yeah, definitely. So the first, I'll start with Ken. He is one of our RSVP engagement leaders, which means he kind of serves as an ambassador for our program, helps out at outreach events, spreading the word of our program, and also helping out events where we're recruiting new volunteers. He also does work with the Junior Achievement, which is an organization that's helping to promote a global economy for the youth. And what they do is they teach classes on financial literacy and entrepreneurship throughout Fairfax County in the schools. And they also have a location at Finance Park where Ken volunteers at. It's kind of like a budget simulation for the eighth graders in Fairfax County. He also does volunteering with Adaptive Aquatics, which is a program through the rec centers. And it's a program that he's able to help teach people with disabilities how to swim. So, you know, he has children that are autistic or maybe someone that's had a stroke and has to relearn how to swim. And he gets in the pool and helps them out.
And what about Mike? What does he do?
Mike is super busy this time of year. He is a volunteer for the VITA program. It's the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program. So he is at tax locations in Fairfax County and helping people do their tax returns.
That's great. And then finally, last but not least, we have Dee Mackey Smith.
Yes, Dee is one of our RSVP volunteers that actually comes into the office on a weekly basis and helps us out with different administrative type things. She also volunteers with one of our partner workstations, New Hope Housing, and she does admin work in their main office. New Hope Housing is an organization that helps the homeless and helps them get out of homelessness. And she also sits on the board for their organization.
And so one other interesting thing about Mike that I think you didn't mention is that Mike doesn't doesn't drive. He uses exclusively uses public transportation. You know, we go to places all the time, and Carly in her orientations and I in some of my outreach efforts, and people will say, well, I can't drive, I can't do anything. Right. And that's just not true. You heard some clicking in the background. I was just looking up some numbers on Fairfax Connector. Just as an example, the Fairfax Connector has nearly 89 routes daily in Fairfax County, transporting 35,000 passengers, and so there are a lot of options out there between the Fairfax Connector and other local bus service and Metrorail and so on. And Mike is a sterling example of that, where he does not let that get in his way. Carly, one of the things that I think people really want to know about is the contest. We're doing a special promotion to get people more involved, not only in the Park Authority and in Providence Rec Center, which is a beautiful, beautiful facility, very senior-centric, the Connector Bus, but also RSVP and our Facebook page. Could you tell us a little bit about the contest?
Yes, so we are asking our RSVPers out there, when they see one of these buses with our RSVP ad, take a picture of it. And once you take that picture, put it up on our Facebook page, which you can get to by going to facebook.com/RSVPNova. And you will also need to like and follow our Facebook page to continue receiving awesome updates from our program, and we will send you a special prize, either a hat or a shirt, to our first 50, I guess we'll say, 50 posters, and then everyone that posts a photo will also be entered into our grand prize collection, and that person will be picked, I guess, once we get to the end of this promotion,
April 30th. Yeah. Mm-hmm. April 30th, that's right. And, you know, Carly, I was just thinking, we're in a generous mood today. Why don't we make it the first 100 instead of the first 50?
All right, I like it.
There you go. How do you like that? That's executive decisions in action. We're really excited about this. And, you know, one of the things, and it's interesting because the three folks on this bus ad are great ambassadors for us as well. They do a lot of outreach, and they really help us get the word out. And that's one of the main reasons we're doing this promotion with the buses, is because we want more people to know about RSVP. You know, roughly in the next few years, roughly 25%, just as an example, the population of Fairfax County is going to be over the age of 55. And we want as many of those folks to know about the great programs that RSVP supports and the great programs that we can get them in as volunteers. So anything that you guys can do to help us get the word out, whether it be through telling people about our Facebook page, whether it be sharing our posts, whether it be just sending someone a picture of our ad with our website address on it, really does volumes, not just to get the RSVP message out, but to get the message for the nonprofits and the great agencies that we support. And they're doing such important work. So thank you again, Carly, for being here. We look forward to having a lot of fun with this contest. And thank you again to Providence Rec Center, Fairfax Connector Buses, Brad over at the advertising with them. They did a great job with us. I'm trying to think if I'm leaving everybody else. The Fairfax County Park Authority, and of course, Volunteer Fairfax, which is our Fairfax sponsor and just does such a great job of supporting us, especially in this particular particular promotion. So going on too long here, but thanks again, and thanks, Carly, for being here.
Yes, of course.